couldn't have two during Save Them. You know how everyone was debating whether or not he was holding a phone, which sparked the whole purple guy's phone guy debate? Yeah. I had this weird thought because when I looked at Ennard's hands in the extra menus, his hands looked very similar to...
Oh, yeah, because they're like the...
Yeah. Yeah, so I thought he wasn't holding anything. He just shocked them with his hands, which is stupid in hindsight, but, you know
Stitch Wraith style.
Yeah, basically the Stitch Wraith. Like, the shape was so similar.
Interesting. And what do we think was the whole deal with that sprite? I personally think it was either just a wrench or it's just a weird way to do a hand.
Yeah, I was thinking wrench as well. Something used to dismantle the animatronics.
It's definitely not a spring lock crank.
Definitely not a phone.
Yeah, so probably like a
wrench. I thought it was a banana.
Just a purple banana. Yep.
Just puts it down, lets the animatronic slip on it.
That would have been so
the
funny.
Ultimate trap.
That would have been funny. That would have been funny.
That's what happened to all the kids, too. They slipped and fell in pizza sauce.
Yep.
The kids aren't dead in FNAF? New theory?
Purple guy is innocent? He's a YouTube vlog pranker.
The ultimate twist. No one ever saw that coming.